So this one is more of a modern take on coming of age. This one, of course, is sort of a dystopian future. This one is more fantasy, but of course, all of these are books as pathways to true emotion.
I can't believe I'd ever say this, but you're kind of freaking me out. Can we talk about something other than books?
Oh, the Cure won't allow that.
The Cure. No love. Emotion. I'm in! Oh, thank God, it was just a dream. Whew.